do you like your outfit? There.
It's the most wonderful time of the year.
We are finally buying our Christmas tree today. Yay, yay, yay! Ooh, there's John. I'm very excited! Love trees. Love Christmas! We have to get one that is relatively small because our apartment is pretty small. So we're thinking like no more than 5 feet. We've had artificials, or like last year we had an artificial and it was like 8 or 9 feet. So this will be interesting trying to get all of our decorations on such a short tree. Kind of want a wreath too, but I think I can find a better one than these. Door swag. Are you hiding? I like that one. Okay, hi. I like that one.
Let's get it
done. Okay, yay! We found it, guys! Okay, stop shaking it. You're gonna like drop all the things off. Okay, so now the trick is gonna be getting it in our sedan. Because we don't have anything to tie it to the top. Back seat. Yeah.
It fits!
Good job, hun. Yeah. As good as it's gonna get.
Nailed it.
There's a little something in our back seat now.
Oh, Christmas tree. Oh, Christmas tree.
Oh well. The sun though. Nice. Did you guys see that it goes out the window? Small car problems.
2, 3. It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season of all. Holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call.
What's your rule, hun?
What do you mean? What rule? I don't have a rule.
None of the cords can be visible.
Well, no! Why would you want your cords to be visible?
See how just excited she got about saying that?
What? Who wants to look at cords? The whole point is to look at the lights. That's why they're green.
Yeah, okay.
See? They blend.
Everyone knows that the cords are on there, though. We're doing it your way. It's not like we're doing
it. I know.
All right.
Oh, I thought it was my height. That would have been cool.
It's the happiest season of all. Marshmallows for toasting and caroling out in the snow. There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing
What is that bear?